Couturis at center ice. Briere getting some quick ones in. Now Turris backing him up.
That gives the Sens a couple of extra seconds to work with. Phillips. Errant pass. Voracek to it. Behind the net. There's Briere back. Gets it. Rebound. He scores! The hat trick for Briere as he wins it in overtime.
I guess it is his day, JJ. Unbelievable performance by Danny Briere.
Dishing to Crosby. Crosby back for Letang. Oh, save Brizgalov! You
steps by one. Briere holding. Bennett on the cross.
The gloves are off. As the kid Shaw is up against Ronaldo, and now down they go. Zach Ronaldo.
Pass to the middle, the shot, Reed, he scores! Formation, Carl, in front, Couturier, he scores! Sean Couturier!
By the wayside for the Flyers.
Oh, there's one that's getting on a goal, rebound, score! Braden Shin!
Petagorowski up his stick for the corner, and that's it. Ilya Brizgalov has made it three shutouts in a row. First Flyer goalie since John Van Beesbrouck to do that over a decade ago.
Line again, here's Briere. Drops the puck back, quick shot, scores! Shin goes top shelf.
Here's the play, a beautiful curl and drag play. And then afterwards, as Shen throws it in the top shelf, Simmons here, I'm not sure if he got the stick on the way down. Let's have a look. Right there. Overhead, here's Simmons. There's the puck, ooh, right off his head.
And the final seconds kick off the clock. It's all over. The Philadelphia Flyers have eliminated the Pittsburgh Penguins.
Game three here in this building. Start things off as the puck is deflected near the Pittsburgh bench, and Crosby is knocked to the ice with a hard hit, is knocked away. Picked up here though by Giroux. Shot, score!
To the empty net and sets a Flyers franchise record with his sixth point of the night.